Hey, Joey. What? I don't know. If I back up, it's going to take me back down in that hole. Let's just winch you to that tree. I got a strap.
Yeah, I got one. I couldn't feel myself slipping off until it was over.
Yeah, I know. I didn't think it was that bad, but Lord have mercy.
I know.
Hey, honey, will you turn the ignition back over?
There's only one more spot that's sketchy.
If this
I didn't expect us to get stuck through here. There's one place where the swamp goes from one side to the other side. The last time I remember, it was rough. Like you just bottom out. There's no way to clear it, so you end up getting stuck. But there's a couple trees to winch to.
Do you know
where that happens at? It's not too far up here. But that's the only other spot that, you know.
Joey!
Damn you, Joey.
Hey, you said you wanted to use the winch, dude.
Hey, cut that ignition back, baby.
Sorry.
Oh, shit!
Be careful when you start.
Good God!
You go down to your knee?
Yes. Over my shoe, anyway.
So, we're stuck.
Where am I winching to?
And
I wonder if I can get out of that.
Huh?
I can get out of that.
Nah, I just winch it. Well, they're easier said than done, right?
Yeah, basically.
Is your rope gonna reach that far?
It'll go to that tree, but how the hell am I gonna get there, dude?
Ooh, deer tracks.
Yeah. You know there's leeches in there? Did you know that?
No.
Yeah.
Well, thanks for telling me, Joey.
Don't tell them this is... I mean, I don't mind hooking it, but I don't know how I'm gonna get to anything to hook it.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
We can't find, I mean, that tree over there is like in a swamp. We can't get to it.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
Yeah, Charlie's talking to me in my headset. See if you can get out of it. If not, then I'll walk over there. Yeah, so much for the dust cleanup. Try to go back.
Huh?
Try to go back. One more time. Alright.
You want me to get the rope out of the back?
Nah. Damn it, Joey. This is why we're late, Chris. Man. This is it. You think that was strong enough? This is all you got.
We can hook into this one just to get me out.
I think that's gonna pull you further over there.
Yeah, maybe, right?
Let's just try that one. It's got a pretty thick base to it.
Is all this, let's go this way.
No, it's not bad through here, Joey. Like, the rest of the trail is dry.
Yeah, but then there's one more crossing.
Well, we can bypass it somehow.
Good luck.
That's...
Here, hand me that thing. Ryan got me stuck, dude. Ryan got us
stuck. Oh, Lord.
Ryan got us stuck, dude.
Yeah.
I back out to help Ryan.
We're going to be out of here in just a second. You want me to get in it and winch, and then you stay there and unhook it?
Whatever you want to do. You got a lot of things to do with your back.
Dude, you're pulling us into a tree.
I'm not pulling us into a tree. I'm just pulling us out of here, dude. You get it?
Yeah. Yeah, it is very squishy. All right, we're about to get out of here.
Daddy already put his muddy feet
in. Okay. Yeah, I mean, it's dry right up there. Yeah, use that one. Back in here,
yeah,
and I'll spool it in.
I have a remote, but it's a wire remote.
Yeah, get in there just so it doesn't get bonded up. think we'll be okay.
What'd she say?
She thinks we're gonna slide back in it. We'll be all right.
Yeah, I'm gonna get past the little creek and then I'll make sure you go.
Okay. Stay out of that. Cause I got a lot of traction on these tires right now.
We do?
No.
Not us. So how are we gonna stay out of that then?
I don't know. Drive and hope for the best.
Well, that's comforting.
Do it backwards.